And Hayes goes for hooking at 7:23. Myers with the puck. Rangers have Dominic Moore and Victor Stahlberg on. Ehlers drives one and scores.
First NHL goal for that
kid. Wow, the young man from Denmark, the first-round draft pick of the Winnipeg Jets last year, 2014. What a shot.
19 years old. Coming into this game, he had 13 shots in the first three games, and all high quality. Nothing from the outside. The Rangers lose the faceoff, actually win it, but Winnipeg gets control of the puck. Good job by Stafford to get in and get the loose puck. And then there's the kid. They play 4-4. Look at his head up all the way. That kid is a great offensive player.